Welcome back to Chrono Trigger. Let's continue exploring Guardia Castle. I've already taken care of the lower levels. Let's check out everything else. Be mindful of your place. Well, I am friends with the Queen. Hi, how are you? I guess he doesn't want to talk to the plebeian? I don't remember saving anybody. Rather oddly. I've already done that. I'm all rested up and I'm raring to go. I'm not gonna steal anything from the castle. That seems like a terrible, terrible idea. Steal from the king, yeah. Well, that's rude. Hi. Sneaking out of the... Why would he sneak out of the castle? That froggish creature? Oh! Well now, we have Toma's suspicion of the cathedral, we have our own suspicions, the counselor doesn't... Chancellor? Counselor? Chancellor? Was it Chancellor? Hold on. Let's use the right word. Yeah, Chancellor. Doesn't want to talk to us, but, you know, that's fine. But according to the people that would know him, he's been acting a little bit odd. Why, thank you. Let's go see the Queen, who... We have suspicions is not quite the queen. Hi! Alright. Let's get to the bottom of this. Is this actually who we think it is? Scarce age a day? Even younger now? Yeah. Bit more dashing? I mean, this doesn't count? I know, it's a terrible joke. Private conversation with the Queen. I could just leave. Let's not. Hee. Oh! Yeah, we are right. You are Marley. So for some reason, Marley strikes a very good resemblance to the Queen. I mean, we're the only person willing to do it. Everybody else was kind of, you know, crapping their pants because you kind of disappeared. And ended up... Why did the music stop? Ooh. Was it me? I didn't do it. What just happened? No. Just don't go back over there. She's changing. Although, being a queen, she probably has people to help her change, but, you know, she wants to do it herself right now. She's even telling people that, you know, I'm not the queen. My name is Marley. Insufferable love of gossip. So Marley's gone. Now what? Hi? Oh, Luca. How did you get here without the pendant? I mean, the pendant is the key to, you know, activating the teleporters into a time travel device. I have that. It's one of the holes in this game that's just glaring, and it's right in the beginning, too. She did. what she means is a lot newer. Oh, okay, that might explain why she has a resemblance to the queen, and also why she disappeared. Well, now. And, well, if you haven't put the pieces together, Luca is going to do it for you. There goes the present day, well, the past queen. But the real queen is killed. Yeah, there will be no Marley, or Nadia. So we have to save this queen to save Nadia. Will never come into being. And now we have Luca with us. Luca! Let's not go to tax. Let's, What did I want to do? Actually, we can go to tax. She's going to learn flamethrowers shortly. And it's fire-based. Well, with a name like Flamethrower, it better be. Yeah, she starts out at level 2, a little bit behind Chrono, but, I spend a little bit time fighting things in the forest. So, yeah, that's not really a surprise. Actually, Luca, we should probably do something about your equipment. Also, Psychoscope reveals enemy HP. It's a nice little thing. I mean, it doesn't change anything, but maybe sometimes it's worth the slot. Like, maybe the... it's spoilers. Lots and lots of spoilers. I have so many things to say, but it's like, I can't say that. It's spoiler stuff. Oh, boy. So we're back up to 2. Any enemies? I mean, Luca kind of needs some experience. Not to mention the tech points. And, well... yeah, she has a gun, so her accuracy is the most important part. However, if there's an enemy really close to them, to a character with a ranged attack, they do a melee attack. I don't know if that runs off of strength. I would think it does. Did I really not pick that up? Oh, hi guys, how are you? Yeah, the whole point of this is to get flamethrower for Luca. Getting your first tech on a character is vaguely important. Actually, not enough to kill it. That's unfortunate. Although, the DS version does give you a life meter, so the sight scope might be a little less useful. Yeah, and Chrono does tons more damage. He will. He'll do more damage than Luca forever. Potion, good. We need healing items. I also need to buy new equipment for Luca. That would probably be a very, very good idea. Hi, guys. See that flash? That is a critical for the range combatants. Learn flamethrower, good. And Fire World Dual Tech. It's one of the great things about this game. Your techniques. You can combine them with other characters. Not everybody has, you know, stuff with everybody else. But, you know, you have single techs that... flamethrower. You have dual techs like Fire World, which combines Cyclone and Flamethrower. Some of these get really expensive for, like, one character. There's some that, you know, single digits. And then the third person needs like 20 MP to do. It is what it is. We should try that out though. Unfortunately, we have to wait till Luca is, you know, ready to act. Otherwise, it's not going to work. Yeah, so, you know, you trade off two people's turns. You trade off two people's turns to do a more powerful ability. But everybody has to be ready to act. That's about it. Dual techs are very useful, though. Okay, that works. And it's going to be a long, long time until Luca learns another ability, a Hypno Wave, which, honestly, I don't think I really ever use. There's that melee attack I mentioned. But, you know, Chrono does twice the amount of damage. Oh, good. Even better. Luca leveling is a very, very good thing. We should look at her stats, too, while we're here. What menu is that? It is equipment. So she has 8 attack, 8 accuracy. Yeah. So let's go buy equipment. We're probably going to need some. At least get her defenses up. I think that would be a good idea. Not to mention, there was this pea shooter. We already have the bronze blade, we can get that for you, that's a big improvement. You already have one of those, so this isn't that expensive. I actually start, you know, sitting here thinking about, you know, making sure I don't waste money. You already had a padded vest. Actually, no, is the sight scope giving me that bar? I think it is, isn't it? I'd rather have the speed, it's really not that important to see your enemy's HP. Do I want to buy healing items, though? I think I need to. I think that would be a good idea. No, not that many. Just a couple. KO to ally. That is really expensive, though. Actually, there we go. That should be enough. And let's face it, the only place that's any of real suspicion right now is the cathedral. We are ever so devout. How delicious you are. What's that? A hairpin? Oh, this is the hairpin that the king mentioned that was she was missing. Why are you on fire? Oh! That's not nice. Can I get more than 3? Probably not. That's fine. Chrono, could you take care of the... Stop it. That actually didn't do enough damage to kill them. That's a little surprising. I thought it might. Oh well, those 3 are all going to be very weak. You have slow. Please don't hit. That's not enough either. Actually, we should show, Flamethrower. Flamethrower is a line attack. And I'm getting slow spammed. Thankfully, it doesn't do a lot of damage. Oh wow, that's actually really effective. So Luca will carry her weight. Yeah, that slow hurts. Unfortunately, I could use items to fix it, but at this point, they just hit me with it again. What's the point? Ten. For TP, though, 320 gold. Wow, that basically replaces all of the potion money I spent. So, we found the queen, the real queen's hairpin. But... Oh. Somebody mentioned you earlier. When they say froggish creature, they're not kidding. Yeah, that's kind of the Fiend's lair lies within. You know what, though? We do have the same goal. So, Luca, honestly, I think you need to suck it up. Strength in numbers. Versions of slimy or moist-skinned creatures. Frog. Yeah, that's definitely not his real name. And that's a big bicep you got there. A hidden passage. Well, other than the door in, there doesn't seem to be anything really evident. However, if you remember, one of them was standing at the organ. Secret passage found. Things are gonna get a little bit more dangerous. Hello, you! I did not really heal. We should look at Frog as well. We really should. And I'm not gonna waste my MP on you guys yet. Is that... No, that's not. Yeah, the whatchamacallit gives the HP bar. I'd rather have speed, honestly. I think that's a better choice. Not enough. I have no idea how much HP they have off the top of my head. I'm probably really close to one-shotting them. Probably. Oh, Luca leveled again. Good. I need to also use a potion in the near future. People are, starting to get a little hurt. And Frog, you have a ton of HP. Let's probably go take a look at you as well. Bronze sword, bronze helm, power glove, plus 2 strength. Tex. Slurp. Restores a small amount of HP. Slurp Slash, which is not that far away. Yeah, Frog gets his second ability very quickly. There's a very good reason for that. Actually, Wind Slash is really close too. RPG, we should heal. We should definitely heal. Let's not waste it, though. We don't have a lot of money. Like, granted, I'm getting money pretty quickly, but, let's not waste it yet. Not yet. And they've been defeated. Potion, thank you, that replaces the one I just used. And Athenian water. The cathedral is not a safe place. Well, you can probably tell. Just a room with a couple of treasures? Sure, I'll take it. Potion. Maiden suit. Which, yeah, Frog isn't gonna wear that, and I don't think Chrono's all about that either. Yeah, that's a huge increase. I think I wasted money. It's fine. Also, Naga Bromide. Well, there's 2 humans. The other one, not so much. Get him! Yeah, about that. I have a nice fire cyclone for you, I think. Wow, you guys are actually kind of painful, and she just picked up a new thingy, so that's actually kind of... Oh, I can't. Aw, damn it. Quarter second faster with that RPG, and you could have gotten all 3. 180 damage. Methinks they might be weak to fire. That's probably far more HP than they even have. ...33 XP, 3 TP. Actually, is that enough to learn Wind Slash? Yes. So if I go to Tex on Chrono... Yeah, there are more techniques other than these first 2. However, you can't learn them yet. We'll get into why later. It's gonna be a while, actually. Oh, great, snakes. Well, that was easy. Steel Saber, that is for Chrono. I think I've, actually, to be fair, RPG, you kind of needed the bronze blade when you bought it. Oh, well, I can sell it back. Oh. Yeah. So she is here. Our suspicions, Toma's suspicions, and Frog's suspicions, and all the other suspicions we've... How many times can you say suspicions in 5 minutes, RPG? Have been very, very... well-founded. Strength capsule. We'll be using those eventually. Eventually. I'm assuming they're here to get eaten. Anyway, next time, more Chrono Trigger. Until then.